Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Rajesh here from Technology Aid. In this video, I am going to show you various power banks from various company. And this is my setup friends. And I will start from MI power bank. This is MI 10,000 mAh power bank. This is made with aluminium body. It comes with LG or Panasonic cells. This is my daily driver. And this is the Honor 13,000 mAh power bank. This is made with aluminium body. Capacity is 13,000 mAh. And this is PNY power bank, capacity is 10,400 mAh. This is made with plastic body. This is newer company power bank. And this is the TP-Link 10,400 mAh power bank. These all are the best power banks in market. This is Embraen 20,800 mAh power bank. And this one is the MI 20,000 mAh power bank. And this is the iPro 20,800 mAh power bank. And this is Lappy Master 13,000 mAh power bank. It comes with 3 USB ports. And this is the Pebble power bank. 10,400 mAh is the capacity. This is local company Calmate power bank, capacity is 10,400 mAh. This is Cyber Power 2,400 mAh power bank. This is duplicate Samsung 2,400 mAh power bank. I won't recommend this product. This is not genuine product. This is Max 2,400 mAh power bank. This is Superb 2,400 mAh power bank. Under 2,400 power banks, this is good power bank. I recommend you this power bank. And this is Asus 10,050 mAh power bank, pocket size power bank. And this is also my daily driver. And this is Vox 10,400 mAh power bank. It comes with inbuilt micro USB cable. And this is very slim power bank. This is one advantage in this power bank. It comes with 2 USB ports. And this is Intex 10,400 mAh power bank. And this one is the Vox 18,000 mAh power bank. It comes with 3 LED lights. This is the specialty in this power bank. Let me switch on these 3 LED lights. And this one is the last but not least Embraen 10,400 mAh power bank. The main specialty in this power bank is LED torch. And you can see this is the digital display. You can see the percentage of the power bank. And this all three are the AC adapters. This is Quantum Zero AC adapter. It comes with 5 USB ports. The capacity is 8 amperes, 5 volts. It supports Smart Q. And this is the best AC adapter to charge your mobiles. And this is the Portronics UFO AC adapter. It comes with 6 USB ports. And this one is the generic AC adapter. It comes with 6 USB ports. And the last one is the quick charge 2.0 ports. This is Qualcomm certified port. It supports intelligence, smart intelligence. And I hope you like this video, friends. And if you want to see more videos, subscribe to my channel. Goodbye, take care.